time drawing on a piece of paper, both blindfolded, and with pens, I'm going to be drawing YouTubers blindfolded. And I just thought of this idea like on Friday. So yeah. And then the first YouTuber I'm going to draw is myself. Obviously, because I am cool. And I'm cringy, so why not? Okay, and I'm going to make you guys have a better angle if I can. But I don't want this camera thing to fold. So I'm just going to do this so that you can look. And I'm going to be blindfolded. It's like... angle's wonky, don't judge me because I can't see. I'm gonna choose out the colours first. I'm gonna draw myself. So I'm gonna pick out these colours. I don't have a black, so I'll just use a crayon. A black crayon. And then I'll use red for my mouth. Then I'm gonna wear a dress. It's this colour. So I'm gonna be using these colours. Skin tone colour, black, red, and minty green, turquoise kind of colour. So, yeah, and then I'm going to be drawing myself. So, oh jeez, I can't see anything. Hopefully, this is the skin tone colour. Hopefully, if there's that paper, I can't see a thing. Yeah, so yeah, and then, okay, that's the end of my head. Okay, hopefully, wait, is it that one? I can feel. Wait, is it like that? Is it coming out even? Okay, then this is my hair. Yeah, look at the long hair and the eyes. Where's the red? Hopefully this is red. And then I'll draw a mouth. And just some cheeks, because why not? And then I'll just get another colour. For the green minty colour, hopefully this is the green minty colour for my dress. Okay, and then colour that in. And I just okay, I'm gonna show you guys. Okay, wait, there's the thingy I can't see. Hopefully you guys can see that. And it was the stand. Am I gonna look at it? Okay, there we go. I didn't look at my drawing yet. Okay, I'm gonna use the peach colour. Hopefully this is the peach colour. Wait, no, that's the crayon. This is the peach colour. And I'm gonna draw my arms. And my legs. Okay, I'm done. This is the reveal. And I hope I drew well. Whoa, that's not that bad. I guess. Oh well, yeah, this is me. And that was supposed to be my face. And I drew the hair. Yeah, okay, that's me. Okay, now we're gonna draw someone else. Who shall I draw now? Dan TDM. I'm gonna draw Dan TDM. If you guys don't know who Dan TDM is, you guys are missing out. He has like this, then black again. He's gonna be wearing this color. This is for his diamond, and then I'm gonna have like a green for a shirt. Then he's gonna have like this color diamond. This is the shirt, this is the diamond. This is like a shiny color I have. That's like, oh my gosh, I couldn't see that. And this is what I drew. It's not that bad. I mean, blindfolded. Okay, I can't see a thing actually, I'm not gonna cheat, literally. Okay, I'm gonna jumble up all these colours, and let's go. I draw Dan TDM. If you don't know who he is, go check him out on YouTube. Okay, so, this is the hair colour. Okay, that's his hair. This is gonna be his skin. Yeah, this is the skin. Hopefully it's the skin colour. So, There's his face. Now let's use the black crayon. Where's the black crayon? Is this it? No. Is this it? No. Where's the black crayon? Okay, here it is. It's already in the chat. Okay. Draw on his eyes and his mouth. And he's gonna have like the cyan colour, the green colour. Hopefully this is the green colour. Green colour shirt. Okay, and then let's colour that in. Okay, and now let's just... Okay, I'm going to show you guys what I've done so far. Oh, I can't see anything, so sorry if it's, like, weird. So that's what I've drawn. Okay, that's stable, I hope so. And then I'm going to draw his, like, legs. Hopefully this is a nice colour for his legs. This is his arms, and then, okay, I think I, oh, it's goggles, I forgot it's goggles. Let's just do this, no, that's black. Let's do this colour, show his goggles. Okay, you guys, I can't see a thing, so this is my version of Dan TDM. I can't see anything still. Now, let's I've already used like that gold colour for like the whole thing. Wow. Really good. Yeah, I'm gonna rate Dan TDM. Oh, what's the Oreo packet? Don't know what that's doing there. Oh my gosh. Okay, Dan TDM. On the other side, it's Sandy. There we go. I only use one colour for Dan TDM, and I use the black crayon and then the blue for like, yeah, pretty basic. Okay, now, whoa, okay, that's gonna take a while to. So, okay, I'm gonna do two more. Well, I can only do this for 10 minutes because it's going to be hard to upload, which is sad. Okay, now I'm going to draw my friend Abbo Stevo. Go check her out. She's cool. Now let's pick the colours. Definitely the skin tone and the black. Okay, she's going to be... Her favourite colour is purple. I know she likes purple. And then she has blonde hair. So these are the colours I'm going to be using. And then let's go. Can't see a thing, can't see a thing. Hopefully this is the skin tone colour. I hope it is. Yeah. Okay, that's gonna be her head. Then let's use the crayon. This is the crayon. I hope so. And then I get those. And then her mouth, like, why not? Then where's the blonde? Hopefully this is the blonde. I hope so. She has quite wavy hair, so I'm just gonna give her the most voluminous hair ever. Oh no, I dropped the lid. No! I should open that up. Okay. I didn't see my drawing yet. Okay. Now what shall I give her? Oh yeah, let's get the purple. Oopsies. Let's get the purple. That's the crap. This is the purple one. Wait. This is gonna be her dress. It's gonna be lovely. Then I'm gonna get the skin colour. And give her some arms and some legs. Okay, I'm done, you guys. This is the picture of my friend Abbo Lee. Ooh, so cool. Okay, I'm gonna reveal. Whoa, wait, there was a head then. Oh, huh. Pretty similar. Okay, I've only got 1 minute left. I'm gonna draw one more YouTuber, which is gonna be my brother. Still gonna use these colours. He has black hair, so I'm gonna use that. Then I'm gonna use, he's gonna have green shirt because he likes green. Okay, I'm only using 3 colours for this one. This one could be super fast. Oh no, it's really gonna go 10 minutes. Oh well. Skin tone, we have to make sure that's skin tone. That's great. It's gonna look stupid. Okay. This is arms. After speed round, this is you guys. Speed round. He's gonna have no shorts or trousers at all, so. Haha, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. This is him so far. Hopefully he looks good. I don't know what he looks like. And then, Is that good? I think I need the mouse. Okay, he's done. Whoa! It was pretty cool. Coolest I've ever seen. Wait, I'm gonna do ammo. This is my friend Ammo. Ammo. This is my brother Jay. Something like that. Bye. Oh, now I'm gonna have a hard time editing. Oh well, wish me luck.